This is Puan. She lives in Perth Zoo, Western Australia. Puan is one of the oldest orangutans in the world, and she's about to give birth. But things don't go well. She finds her baby is in a life-threatening situation, and what she does to save it is amazing. So far, so good. She's already eaten the placenta, and she continues to clean up the blood and mess, as she would in the wild, so as not to attract predators. It's as she's cleaning her baby, she notices something's not right. The umbilical cord is wrapped around the baby's middle. If she doesn't find a way to remove it without making matters worse, it could kill the baby. Either she isn't fully aware of the implications, or she's a pretty cool orangutan. This isn't Puan's first baby, it's her 11th. She knows a thing or two about childbirth. The cord isn't too tight at the moment, no immediate threat. So she continues with the cleaning. Can't be too careful of those predators. She knows the umbilical cord hasn't detached itself. She tries to dislodge it. That didn't work. It can wait. She's going to breastfeed her baby, whether we like it or not. Look at her face. Baby feeding, she's now going to concentrate on the umbilical cord. Mm-hmm. She's going to try to dislodge it again. This time with her foot. No luck. Now she's getting a little bit concerned. Clearly the baby's uncomfortable. Not able to move, being squeezed tightly around the stomach by the cord. She manages to get it free. Now she'll dispose of it by eating it.
Thank you.